Alright, welcome back. Poco X3 NFC. Bayonetta 3. Setting. This one, OpenSL, driver, this is what I had really slow. Modified Tunip version 24, it's not Adreno Mesa. Come on. I already tested it before on this device, Snapdragon 732. You can watch the previous video and compare the FPS to the current version 4.0.1. Unlimited FPS. Nothing. But extreme. That's 25. The worst about the Tunip driver. The FPS are higher on Tunip. Let's try the...
If I'm going to waste time...
615. I'm not using the module, the Magis module. I'm trying the, this is a 615 45. This is the older 615, the original. Actually this one original 474, but modified with the 615. Override the older driver. FPS on the NIP higher, but screen, the graphic not stable. Wait, 100, 100 FPS, 130. That really stupid.
Bayonetta.
Just now 20 FPS on the NIP, about 615. Which one better, 615 or the NIP? More or less 1920.
The burn, don't you?
Extreme, unlimited.
Come on.
24, 25, more or less.
Thank you.
four more times. Send out the... Also flickering 615, but a bit less than the turnip.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in an... All eyes on me now.
When the fighting, the frame drops a lot. What the hell? Oi, 400. Let's try other chapter. Bye. 7 was. No improvement, especially the graphic. No improvement. This game should run at the normal. Yeah, normal one. Instead of using high. Nothing happened. Well, a bit faster. Hard the screen getting worse. Light. Still running at the background. Need a lot of work to fix that game. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.